มิท่านเก่งก้องเชียตีตั้งเตสจอทำไมมุ้ยขนมแขกเกาะก้องได้สะสมบัมพอดสำหรับหิวเตสจอโจจัดสำหรับในตามไปพนมใต้มันจำบ้านดาวล่างเหลือพนมฮอตหรือขาดไปเวลีโดยซาตินุ่มเมียนเวียสมัยทอมคิวสรงัดสรอสแอดออมตะด้อยไปพนมหนังตักโอโฮคบปรังขบวะแซได้พิ้วอาจงุ่ยเลงกำซานอย่างสบายริเรียลกไซสายสัมพอสเนะสำรบสำรวจขนมพมทานเก่งก้องบามีประสาทแท้พมทานเก่งก้องเจียตีตั้งทำไมมวยขนมสกทมบังขัดกอกงได้เป๊ปปัจจบอนคือเจียกันไล่ได้อาจเอาพิ้วเตสจอเตกำซานนังสำระโดยกะบอต้องแบบงี้งี้เจียละขณะครัวแซนังกาจูบจมมัดเพะขนมทั้งไงสำระปีกางี้หรือก็เจียกันไล่สำระนังบริพบอาแห่มนังบรรโตดำนาเตขนมไบหรือตักจุรนีเนียนเนดมอนอาไรผ่องได้ลกไซบามันโตแท้ตีตังนี้โปเป้งตะดอยเตสเพียบทอมจีดดอสมบูบายออมตะดอยสายตึกได้แถะหมอกปิสตังตาไตเจียปิเซ่พมฐานเก่งกองคือโฮมปอดตะดอยพนมด้านอากาศเทียตรเจียมันทาระเดอร์ปรังหรือวาซาหนูเลย
នៅក្នុងតំបន់នោះសក្តានុពលវាមានពីធម្មជាតិស្រាប់ហើយពួកខ្ញុំអត់កែច្នៃអីទេទីតាំងរបស់វាគឺនៅស្របចន្លោះទាំងតតៃហ្នឹងហៅអូស្របគ្នាពីរនៅមួយផ្លូវម្នាក់ហ្នឹងគឺមានអូពីរទាំងគ្នាមកហើយហ្នឹងគឺបែកចេញពីស្ទឹងតតៃមកធម្មជាតិទៅណាហើយមានភ្នំព័ទ្ធជុំវិញយើងឈរនៅចំណុចកណ្ដាលបើភូមិឋានវិញកងយើងស្រឡឹងទៅគឺភ្នំព័ទ្ធជុំវិញយើងមកហើយភ្នំហ្នឹងគឺភាគច្រើនមានការចុះអាប់ពពកអីចឹងណាហើយសកលភាពវាត្រជាក់ពេលយប់ឡើងឯខ្ទង់16ទៅ20អង្សាសេទេហើយពេលថ្ងៃឡើងចន្លោះពី22ទៅដល់28អញ្ចឹងជាស្ថានភាពមួយដែលត្រជាក់ខូបប្រាំងខូបប្រសាអញ្ចឹងណាហើយតំបន់ហ្នឹងវាជាតំបន់ដែលមានដីជីជាតិល្អដីក្រហមអញ្ចឹងដាំដំណាំអីបានផលល្អហើយនៅស្រុកភ្នំបាំងហ្នឹងភាគច្រើនគាត់ដាំឈើផ្លែដូចទុរេនសាវម៉ាវផ្លែមង្ឃុតផ្លែម្នាស់អីចឹងណាចេកអីចឹងទៅដែលគាត់ដាំបានល្អ
លោកស្រីបានបន្ថែមថាក្នុងបរិបទ COVID-19 នេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋភាគច្រើនមានសន្ទុះនៃការស្រឡាញ់និងចូលចិត្តការរស់នៅជាមួយធម្មជាតិដូច្នេះសម្រាប់ភូមិឋានកេងកងគឺជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការបន្ធូរអារម្មណ៍តានតឹងនិងទុកកង្វល់នានាដោយអាចធ្វើការបោះតង់សម្រាកនិងទស្សនាទេសភាពបែបធម្មជាតិដូចនេះហើយនេះគឺជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការតាក់ទាញសក្តានុពលទេសចរបន្ទាប់ពី COVID-19 បានធូរស្រាលហើយក្រុមការងារនឹងជួយសម្របសម្រួលដល់ទីបំផុតតាមអ្វីដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបានសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាភូមិឋានកេងកងមានទីតាំងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិកកីជ្រុំឃុំឫស្សីជ្រុំស្រុកថ្មបាំងខេត្តកោះកុងធ្វើដំណើរតាមផ្លូវជាតិ48ឆ្ពោះទៅខេត្តកោះកុងរហូតដល់ចំណុចបំបែកវាល2ដែលស្ថិតនៅចន្លោះគីឡូម៉ែត្រលេខ118ដល់119បត់ចូលទៅផ្លូវលេខ431ដែលជាផ្លូវគ្រោះក្រហមចម្ងាយប្រហែល24គីឡូម៉ែត្រដោយចំណាយពេលប្រហែល30នាទីទើបអាចទៅដល់ភូមិឋានកេងកងដែលមានសម្រស់យ៉ាងស្រស់ស្អាត